Hey guys, it's me, Aaron Brenner. Today, Alex Gordon did the funniest thing. So I was doing an All-Star game. He got a triple. And he did something hilarious. Watch. The pitch. It's into the gap right center. So, he's going for second. And then watch what he does. He stops there and then does that. Is that okay? Is that even allowed in baseball? Like,